The day after what? The day after Easter. Yes, Jesus is risen. Praise God for that. But now, church, what do we do the day after? I tell you what we do. We need to rise. We need to get busy. This world is hurting and desperately needs to hear a message of hope, of love, of mercy, of forgiveness, of peace, of joy. And that message is found in the story of Jesus Christ. He has died. He is risen. And now, church, you and I have got to arise. The world must hear the day after the most amazing story ever written in the history of mankind. And that is that Jesus Christ is risen and he's here to give love, salvation, and hope. And church, it's your job and my job to rise. So church, the day after, what do? We rise.